Did you know that there are more clothing lines for dogs than for persons with disabilities? Hi, my name is Natasha Pinto, the co-founder and the global chair of the Refinitive Ability Network. I'm delighted to be a finalist for the D&I Champion of Change Awards. I believe we needed to disrupt the way the world perceived disability, and this was possible only through education, raising awareness, and building a more accessible world. From humble beginnings to taking it to over 18,000 employees across the globe, the Refinitive Ability Network has come a long way with the mission of building and sustaining an inclusive environment for all our people. I am delighted to have played a pioneering role in ensuring many of these inclusive initiatives came to life, one being the Invisible Disability Movement that was focusing on invisible disabilities, the laying out of the Valuable 500 commitment, focusing again on disabilities, being on the business leadership agenda, and a People Leaders Disability Guide, where we were focusing on fixing the system and not our people. I'm committed to making it a more diverse and inclusive world by sustaining these initiatives at Refinitiv and beyond, by ensuring industries come together and share best practices. In the words of author Maya Angelou, my mission in life is not merely to survive, but to thrive, and to do so with some passion, some compassion, some humor, and some style. Thank you and stay safe.